So the Russia-Ukraine war continues to grind on. European countries dependent on Russian energy imports have been left floundering. Poland, which is heavily reliant on Russian coal, is witnessing its citizens standing in queues to stock up on fuel as winter approaches. This is the European Union imposed an embargo on Russian coal after Moscow's invasion on Ukraine.